Plan your day the Asana way. Whether you have a set routine or each day is a little different, Asana helps you tackle your day and stay productive. Here's how you can plan your day in Asana and get work done. Start off by visualizing your day's work in My Tasks. Create new tasks for any other work that you need to get done. Use today, upcoming, and later to prioritize. You can also forward emails to Asana to start actioning them. Send emails to x@mail.asana.com and they'll be sent to your My Tasks list. CC any teammates you want as followers on the task. And change the email subject line to whatever you want the task to be named in Asana. Focus on today's task by using full screen mode. Add comments, attach files, or update custom fields as needed. And when you're done, complete the task. Next, head to Inbox to get caught up on the work you're following so you can factor that into your day. Without leaving Inbox, you can respond to comments and status updates so everyone can keep work moving forward. If you have meetings, create an agenda project for each one. You can create your own or use a template. That way, you have a clear agenda, can link to relevant work, take notes, and quickly create tasks to capture action items. If it's a recurring meeting, use the same project and update it. If you have projects you own or work in a lot, click the star next to the project name to favorite it. Favorites are quickly accessible in your sidebar and on your mobile device. If your commute home or to the office permits, you can use our mobile apps to stay up to date on any notifications so you don't miss a thing. Carpe diem with Asana.